Her name was written on the photograph. Right next to her red sunburned face. It all had happened in that long tall grass, about a mile from her old place. I can't remember how it started and if it lasted that day in the sun. We said that we were going to study hard. We held our books instead of hands. She held a blanket over cans of beer. I can't deny I was so full of fear. It's just another story caught up in another photograph I found. It seems like another person lived that life a great many years ago from now. When I look back on my ordinary, ordinary life, I see so much magic, though I missed it at the time. When I look back on my ordinary, ordinary life, I see so much magic, though I missed it at the time. And there's the first time that I tried that stuff. I think I look a little green. I remember throwing up behind a bush, and I found it hard to use my feet. And who was that easily led little boy is really off his head? It was the same night that I kissed that girl, someone with the auburn hair. I remember laughing cause to kiss me, she had to sit down on a chair. And she tasted like the schnapps she'd drunk and the cigarette she'd stolen from her mom. And it's just another story caught up in another photograph I found. When I look back on my ordinary, ordinary life, I see so much magic, though I missed it at the time. When I look back on my ordinary, ordinary life, so much magic, though I missed it at the time. Back on my order.